it's your boy T-Rare and Riyasha. Today's Films Friday. So, kick things off with a couple of some trailers, though. One, two and one. I'd say both from Marvel Studios. One is the trailer I meant to do last week, but straight slipped my mind, though. It's the trailer for the upcoming Marvel, I don't know, movie or series called, new Marvel series on Disney Plus called Ms. Marvel. And another one for another upcoming series or movie for the Marvel Studios She-Hulk. I think this is a new opening scene trailer. I'm not sure it's a legit trailer, but either way. So what I thought to do, let's check out Marvel Studios Ms. Marvel official trailer. Let's get it. I like how they did that.
Okay, so first off, I just want to say, I get it.
You get what?
High school.
Kamala. Another adventure shirt. Cute.
She thinks I'm some kind of weirdo.
You were a weirdo.
Boys. Excuse me.
Yeah.
You're kind of on my shirt.
Sorry.
But you're staring out the window in your little fantasy land. Kamala, hey. Already? Really? Come on.
Do I have to figure out my whole future before lunch, or is there maybe they're right. I spend too much time in fantasy land.
That is not you.
It's not really the brown girls from Jersey City who save the world. That's a fantasy too.
Did something happen to you?
No, why? Did you hear something?
Kamala?
What does it feel like?
Cosmic. I always thought I wanted this kind of life. But I never imagined any of this.
Do you even know what you are?
I'm a superhero.
All right, yeah, definitely something I'm related to. Like this is definitely looking interesting, though. But I'm trying to wonder, what's her, if this is a connection with Captain Marvel, because her suit look kind of the same as well, too, you know? Because, I'm not too big on the comics like that, So that's why I'd be a little stumped with some of them superheroes or anti-heroes characters they talk about and make movies about, though. So anyway, the next one is the She-Hulk's opening. I'm seeing, I think this is a legit, hopefully. If not, we'll stop it here, but let's get it.
What you're doing, we call that moving on.
Don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
These transformations are triggered by anger and fear.
Oh, it's real. Okay.
I'm Jennifer Walters. I'm a normal lawyer. Well, not that normal.
Okay. Last little teaser, I guess. All right. Well, I guess it's because the teaser I missed, But other than that, can't wait to see more. I'm a fan of the Hulk's anything, and I would love to see what they're going with the She-Hulk thing. You know what I mean? With Loki, fan of the She-Hulk when they used to be, make sure make appearance on Hulk series and all that. Now I'm trying to debate what song wants the intro now. Well, you'll eventually figure out what's about at the beginning of the album. Beginning of the video, what song I use for the intro. I was going to use Binding Light to her this one. Never gonna give you guys one of my favorite songs, so I might still use Binding Light. But other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.